All right, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Let's go. Name something you might find on a front porch.
A chair.
Name something people unroll.
Carpet.
Tell me how long a wedding ceremony is.
1 hour.
Name a color on a street sign.
Yellow.
Name something clothes hangers are made of.
Wood.
Name something you might find on the front porch. You said chair. Survey said.
There we go.
Name something people unroll. You said carpet. Survey said. Tell me how long a wedding ceremony is. You said 1 hour. Survey said. Name a color on street signs. You said yellow. Survey said. Name something clothes hangers are made of. You said wood. Survey said. Miss Teresa?
Yes.
Your husband did pretty good.
Wonderful.
He got 140.
Woo! Woo!
That's pretty good. You need 60, darling.
Yes.
You ready?
Okay. Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Douglas' answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name something you might find on a front porch.
Newspaper.
Name something people unroll.
Wrapping paper.
Tell me how long a wedding ceremony is.
1 hour.
Try again.
2 hours.
Name a color on a street sign.
Green.
Name something clothes hangers are made of.
Wire.
We need 60. Let's go. Name something you might find on a front porch. You said? Find a newspaper. Survey said? Chair. Chair and rocker was number one. We need 56. Name something people unroll. You said? Wrapping paper. Survey said? Toilet paper and tissue was number one. We need 52. Tell me how long a wedding ceremony is. You said? 2 hours. Survey said? 1 hour was the number one answer. We still need 52. Name a color on street signs. You said green. A survey said? Red. Red was the number one answer. We need 26 points. Name something clothes hangers are made of. You said made out of wire. Survey said? Oh, metal and wire. Wire was the number one answer. Wow. That's $20,000. That's $20,000 and they're coming back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.